retain possession. 25 seconds to go. Plenty of time in the first period. Marco Sturm in the corner with Pachecki on the doorstep. Now it's Savard going all the way low. Slips it right to Kessel.
That was an unbelievable save by Holmquist. Stick checking. Coach John Tortorella is looking for a minor penalty, but what a stop.
Holmquist. Komisarek in deep, couldn't tee it up. One man back for the Canadians. It's Markov. Asham in. Oh, and a save made by Halak, but a penalty coming up.
The stick of Michael Ryder, then a two-on-one, and play number two right there. Aaron Asham getting the puck on net. Yaroslav Halak with a heck of a save.
Not if they don't get a chance or two, though, on this power play, Jim. That can work in reverse.
They've had one. Here comes another. Mahalik. Great save, Kiprasov. A beauty early in the game off Milan Mahalik.
Against Mahalik, you're going to get yourself in trouble. This guy has unbelievable speed. Both Calgary defense beside each other, Regier and Stewart. And Mahalik here, after the good pass through the middle, just takes off. And you're not going to catch this guy. Now,
the one thing that Andy Murray always talks about is trying to get some pressure on the defense, trying to get the puck into that short side.
Here's a breakaway for Saina. Right in, a shot. Oh, what a save by Bobby Bullen, his best save today.
And we'll get a look at it. As good anticipation, Saina knew that puck was going to be chipped off. He was off to the races, tried to go far side. Happy Bullen with the blocker save. And you'll look at, from this angle, just an excellent save by Happy Bullen.
This is the fact that they can't move the puck with accurate passing. Bullen had a chance to hit Moran right up the middle, breaking out of the zone. Made a bad pass.
Here's a steal. Ribeiro in front. Centers. Long ball. What a wonderful save on Louis Erickson.
Oh, bad giveaway, and one of Vancouver's better players, too. Sammy Salo has
it. In those conditions, but the Lightning made it work.
Yeah, you're right.
Lecavalier with it. Spins. Great move. The pass in front. Fleury the save. The rebound. Hit the post. It hit it again. And a leg cut to that.
It did not go in. Fleury got a stick down on the goal line and stopped a great rebound.
It was just that. Well, the Sharks had some good cycling in the offensive zone with the Thornton line. One-on-one coverage. O'Donnell did a nice job of staying with Chichu.
Thornton goes to the wide glide, then looks to make the pass for Hannon. He fires. And a great glove stop by Brizgalov with some pushing and shoving in front.
Get your defense involved in the offense, particularly if Thornton's on the ice carrying the puck. He'll draw one, maybe two defenders towards him. That opens up space in the offensive zone.
And 10 seconds to go on the penalty. Back to Caberlay. Caberlay got it to Paul. Paul into the circle. He got checked. Got it back again. Rolled it in front. They shot Miller. Miller robs Steve.
Oh, did he ever. Shot it high into the top of the net, but unbelievable stop by Miller as Paul made a great play in front of the net. Miller going down.
4:22 to go in regulation. Hill across to Witt. And he throws one off the stick. Rebound, Nedimac. He gets there. Can't find it. Right out in front. Hilbert denied by Nedimac. Oh, boy.
The net to himself. Hilbert's going to get to it in front. Watch Nedimac. He's going to go to his left. Where is it? Where is it? In comes Hilbert right there. And he puts it back. He puts it back into the only area where Nedimac is. All he's got to do is shoot it to that side of the net. And instead, he puts it back. And it's an amazing recovery.
Down to Brindamore. Back for Williams. Plays it across. Whitney is shot. Broke his stick. Loose puck in front. Stahl can't corral it. Back it goes. Williams shoots. Oh, what a save by Ray Emery. Oh, what a miraculous stop by the Ottawa goaltender.
This is a highlight of the night for Ray Emery. Just come on over, Ray, and dive and shut it down.
Harnett from the point. Into Forsberg. Back through the middle. And it's wide. Rims around to Arnett. Arnett to the middle. And to Markov with a circus save. It's one of the greatest saves you'll ever see. Off Paul Kariya.
Evgeny Nabokov started to go down, and then you could see him come across. He has to reach up with the glove and snares it on Paul Kariya.
Tonight, along with Dennis Weidman. Thomas, save, rebound. Oh, what a stop by Thomas! Reached back with the glove hand and somehow, someway, robs Mike Richards.
Well, more pressure from the Flyers. We've seen a bunch of it here in period number two, but watch the stop by Thomas. reaching back with the big paddle, the fat part of the goaltender's stick. You're never out of the play, even as a goaltender. Never quit. That's the competitive side of Tim Thomas.